Hello, I'm Caitlin Woods with Eversource, and I'm joined by one of our working foremen, Anthony Franchini, and he's here to tell us a little bit about a smart fuse. His team is out here working to install this smart fuse on our system, and we want to know, what does it do and how does it enhance reliability for our customers?
So the conventional traditional fuse, one fault, one tree branch, one whatever, just the fuse opens and the power goes out to your road. This is a smart fuse, or we call it trip saver. So when a tree branch falls on your line, it internally isolates the line and gives, and the power goes out for a couple seconds and gives the branch time to fall off, then the power will come back on. If the branch is still there, it will again open and isolate, giving the branch time to burn off, fall off. The third time, then that's when it opens. That's when your lights are out until we come out to find and fix the problem. So it's much more reliable, and it gives your road or wherever you live more chance to not be out for an extended period of time.
Anthony, we're installing these smart fuses throughout New Hampshire, Massachusetts, and Connecticut. We're also installing smart switches on our system throughout all three states, which can isolate a power outage and gives our system operators the ability to remotely reroute power to our customers from a backup source. Are there any other upgrades associated with this project that will help to provide direct reliability benefits to our customers?
Yeah, so here we set two new poles. The one that this smart fuse is going on is 10 foot taller, much more durable, much thicker pole. So it gives us the proper clearances we need for the smart fuse. One pole away, we set another pole, and we're upgrading the transformer with a better fusing and also covered wire. Right now it's all open secondary wire. It's going to be covered, which is much more reliable for the customer.
Well, thank you so much for being with us, Anthony, and thanks for everything you shared about the smart fuse. I know I learned something new, and I hope all of you learned something new too.